Hello again. We still have a high over us, but not a clean, tidy one. Few little blemishes. Those blemishes showing up as smudges as lower cloud, especially in the east. Got a wee trough near Milford Sound, a weak front right through the middle of the high over northern parts of the North Island, connecting with a low that's moving away down here. A brush of high cloud to the north and another frontal band moving across the Tasman. Well, the high is still the main player tomorrow, still trying to fend off all of these wee little frontal features. This front here fades out and moves away. A small low heads towards Fiordland, only making it as far as Stewart Island though, these fronts here. They really get halted in their track. Really, it's quite messy. Most South Island places so do get a fine day tomorrow. A few showers clearing out of Buller. Nothing much from this feeble trough moving through, but as this cold front here moves in, we will see some showers turning to rain in Milford Sound and then some falls spreading across Southland and Otago in the evening. The winds are mainly light, but we get a northeasterly down the east coast. Fine over the southern half of the North Island. We've got some cloudy areas further north. Few showers, Eastern Bay of Plenty, also the west here. Then in the afternoon, the heating and the convergence starts to fire up. A new batch of showers and thunderstorms, Bay of Plenty, Eastern Waikato, also Northland, but light winds for most. Cloud increases over Invercargill, rain developing there in the evening. A few spots of late rain for Queenstown. Oamaru mostly fine with a northeasterly breeze. Showers give way to rain in Milford Sound later in the day. Fine or becoming fine further north with light winds. Fine in the east, little bit of morning cloud for Kaikoura and Blenheim, northeasterly developing. Timaru down to 6 overnight. Well, the high delivers a fine day to the lower northwest to northwest winds developing. We're expecting highs 21 to 24. Cloudy at times in Gisborne with a few afternoon showers, blue skies further south and warm highs into the mid-20s. Cloudy periods and a few showers for the centre north, maybe a few heavy thundery falls for Rotorua. Winds are light here and it's mostly fine in the north, a few cloudy spells developing, a chance of an afternoon or evening shower for Kaitaia, but again, not much wind. A fine day for Dunedin, but high cloud will thicken up overhead during the day and expect some scattered rain at night. Northeasterly breeze, you're up to 21. Blue skies and a gentle nor'easter for Christchurch, warming up to 24. Fine in Wellington too, under high pressure, the northerly freshening up in the evening, 21 the high. Hamilton's mostly fine, just a shower or two to dodge in the afternoon. 26 is your maximum and light winds. Starts out fine in Tauranga, then some showers in the afternoon, mainly to the west of the city. Hardly any wind and a high of 24. Auckland gets a fine day for most places, just an isolated afternoon and evening shower, maybe a few heavy falls. 26 is the high, winds are light. Well, high pressure keeps the North Island mainly fine on Saturday, just isolated showers in the north and west. Dry over northern parts of the South Island, rain or showers further south. And for the cricket, this is the biggie, New Zealand versus Australia Saturday afternoon. It should be dry, maybe just the odd shower or two passing through, but they should stay away from Eden Park. Warmish into the mid-20s. Sunday, high pressure still holding firm over the North Island and much of the South Island. Some frontal rain moving in from the southwest. And for the cricket in Wellington, England, Sri Lanka, mostly fine and mild. Well, the front delivers rain or showers to the South Island on Monday. We are expecting some heavy falls in the west. We've got this high pressure pushing in behind it again. Mostly fine over the North Island, but the flow coming around the top of the high, pushing a few showers into Northland. Well, that's all from me. Have a good evening.